Hey guys, Jedis Meniscus here. Welcome to another episode of Shadow of Mordor. Today we're going to visit our favourite dwarf in question that looks vaguely Asian but isn't Asian.
See me.
He's Scottish.
Shouldn't hear me.
Kills Caragors.
It's a clean kill.
Very clean, yes.
And none of her is going to go to waste.
You're even going to eat her testicles. Even though women don't have testicles, should that's a good point. Her.
Italian.
It's a good name.
What were you? A lieutenant?
Lieutenant, you cunt.
No, actually, I was a captain.
Ooh, my mistake! We have a captain in our midst! Well, better look sharp, eh? Captain's coming. Better sharpen the swords, eh? And
captain
make sure our boots are nice and shiny.
If you've been a dick, you might as well, you know, be a good dick.
So
or does he have a man bun, so fuck you.
Have you ever hunted a graug?
I ran away from one.
A graug.
It was fun.
Is what you promised me.
Aye. Not just any graug. The largest one I ever came across.
Ooh. Seems fun. Let's do it.
We must prepare.
The fuck is that part of the leg? Oh, cool.
I should do just fine. I've been trained very well.
My hands smell of steak.
Dog, Silver, was trained very well.
Yeah, she's on the table right now.
That was before she got eaten by a warg.
The fuck's a warg?
Hunt!
What?
It's not about rules.
The fuck's a warg? Everyone, the
We're
fuck is a warg?
Have someone play with our lives. It's about
I'm researching what a warg is.
It's about
fuck
guns.
You, fuck this cutscene.
Which, as you can see, I know a thing or two about.
Aha, uh-huh. He's fat. Good for him. Bulky is the.
You want
word.
Basics on the hunt?
Not really.
Follow me.
No, fuck off. I'm searching what a warg is.
The hunt is its own beast.
It's a wolf. That's
first
it. I've never seen one.
Hunting. Do not die.
I like that. That's a good lesson.
We ride him. A worthy mount for a dangerous hunt.
These they are
beasts
literally
will
useless.
Be impressed by your rank. All flesh tastes the same to them.
Really?
Once you go on the hunt, Captain, you'll come out a changed man. Hopefully for the better, but you never know.
I mean, a dead spirit is inhabiting my body right now. But hey, whatever, I'm a changed man. That's cool.
Quickly. But Caragors, well, those bastards are a tougher breed. Took me nearly a year to figure them out.
Took me like 2 minutes. I learned the tutorial and did it.
Caragors.
You're a bit shit.
Buggers hate water.
Which is why we're looking for them in water.
A river, and she hightailed it up a cliffside with me on its back. Amazing what they'll do to avoid a good cleaning, eh? The hunt is my mistress. Beautiful, thrilling, infectious. And she doesn't nag like my wife.
Do you have a wife? Holy fuck. I mean, he's got a wife, a dog.
Oh,
why do you need to go on
the
hunt?
Until you've been on the hunt, Captain. The very air smells different. Like triumph.
Triumph isn't a smell.
Ranger,
I mean, Wev, man. Oh, really? Over here? You're just gonna run off and leave me?
That one
hey, look, a Caragor.
Quite aggressive.
Don't even try creeping up on a Caragor.
Let's try keeping up on
Caragor.
Dun dun. Ah, shit. You gain the ability to counter, which will stun the beast. Use ultimate. Dun 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 dun.
Knock the bastard down or eat dirt.
Where's it gone? Oh, what the fuck? Ah! The fuck? It just teleported. It was like, no, no, it's still normal. Whatever. It did some Japanese bullshit. Triangle. You've been counted, bitch. And now you've been counted. Become one with the beast. Good. So now I'm three things: an Italian, Celebrimbor, and a Caragor. I shall call him Jimmy. We did it. Alright, let's go.
That's
this one looks
the same
nicer
time
than mine.
The tame one. You might be a natural, Captain.
You Thank
didn't
you.
Too bad back there. Where'd you get your training, Captain?
Oh, of course, I can just follow
I
you.
Hail from the Black Gate.
I'm gonna keep looking at
the Black
fucking wargs.
Nice place. Sounds depressing.
So it's just an evil wolf. Why the fuck is it called an evil wolf of all things? Whatever. I'm not gonna question JL
Let's
talking. You're amazing.
Now
Alright. Sweet! I like how fucking Uruks are literally just fodder in this game. Step! 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 Oh my god. It's literally impossible to stab people. Step! I prefer just getting them like this. It's fun, it's cool, I like it. Oh, he didn't get a full charge. Sure. Oh, hey, what the fuck are you trying to do, bitch? Dev. Oh, just bite someone. Look at him biting and stuff. Oh shit, yeah, we're doing a fucking... How many Uruks has he got? He's got three. I've got three. He's got four, what the fuck? No. Hey, I got double points. Well, he got double points. I don't even know. Five for five.
You've been hunting a Nurnin for long, dwarf.
It's five for five. Who won? Can I eat you? Ah. Fuck your Karagor. Ah. Aha. Nyom. Nyom. Okay. Nyom. Me. Oh, just, you know, kill it. Oh, whoops. Didn't mean to make that look cool. Is he dead? Did he die? I can't tell. That's a no! He did not. So you have to knock them to the ground by cutting them. That makes sense. And then, fuck you, you douchebag. God fucking damn it, man. I'm learning the game, you penis. Come here. So, knock you down. Eat ya. Simple as pie. And then... Uno... Where's the other one? Dosh! Coolio! I'm beating you, Torvin, you little bitch. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Ooh, this is gonna be fun. Yeah, no, Torvin, you're not getting shit there. Eat him! Aha! Alright, let's go. Put you to a final test. Fight him however you like. Alright. Come on then. Oh, fuck's sake, I hate this.
Oh, running short there we on go. Lessons. Running long
on lip. Ooh. You'll need to think on your feet. Cool. We face the Grog, can't always look to me for help. Very true, you are gonna get knocked out instantly. I mean, spoilers. Discipline. Training yourself to see the perfect moment. Rather than being told it. I once tracked a great eagle back to her nest. I decided to let them be. Even before they tossed me to the rocks below. I mean, that's wise. Torvin the wise. Step! Don't kill the Karagor. The Karagor's nice. The Karagor's gonna go fend for himself now. Meanwhile, I'm gonna kill that guy. Just the bants. Stab. Stab. I mean, not stab. This isn't a stabbing game, I swear. Ouch. This guy. These guys are dickhead fucking berserkers. Fuck berserkers, man. Ouch. No, 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 no. Yeah, I'm just gonna kill it after a combo if you don't mind. You cunt. Holy crap, I'm nearly dead already. This is impossible. I do not die, I only have a challenge. This is the challenge, I killed the wrong fucker there. That wasn't meant to happen. Boop! And you die. That was, I don't know why he just stopped suddenly. Back onto my Karagor again. Karagor, away! 20. Eat that guy. Don't eat that guy. Fuck. Didn't mean to do that. Didn't give a fuck about YouTube stats. Why'd I die? Oh, my Karagor's died. Oh. You better not start me at the very beginning. That'll be very annoying. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, for fuck's sake, I have to wait for you to go, don't I? Hurry the fuck up. Come on. No, we'll stab them. Although I won't, because Alex doesn't like the word stab for some fucking reason. Even though this is all this game is, it's fun, yes, but that is all this game is. So you just walk through me. Yep. Training yourself to see the perfect moment. Beautiful. When Mass Effect Andromeda does that, oh, glitch is a shit game. When fucking Shadow Mordor does this, oh, beautiful game. It's basically glitchless. Yeah, whatever, fight. No! There's one, there's... I mean... Did one of them just say something, just move? That's just a funny thing. Oh. Okay, well that was fun. Where is my friend Corbin? He doesn't seem to be here. What the fuck is he doing? There he is. Just cut. Stop fucking cutting me though. Don't do that, that's bad. Bad Uruk. Very bad Uruk. I'm gonna get a bit, bitch. Thank you. Are they all dead? They're pretty much dead. You probably just leave the rest Italian. And by Italian, I mean Corbin. They've all got the same fucking name. Fucking Jewish cunt. I mean, what? Love Jewish people. Nothing wrong with them at all. They all dead? They all dead. There's something wrong with your blade. You missed one. Stop. Did I miss one? Okay. Well, I mean, you also missed one, so fuck you. And then, cool, slow motion, shadow strike, kill. And then back onto my Caragor. He didn't follow me. That's really annoying. Oh well. Aw, I killed less than twice as much. Perhaps we should track the hunter. Ooh, he's right over there. I can see him already. Oh, actually, I can't. You'll make a nice meal, dwarf. No! Don't kill my dwarf friend. You die, and then you also die. Meow. Stab. Ooh, that was cool. Is it really? Is it really? Did you have both of them, though, or just one?
What does riding Caragors have to do with killing Grogs?
He's already told you.
You were supposed to follow orders.
You are testing my patience, Torvin.
Pay attention. Learn to respect the beast. You're gonna need size and strength to fight the mighty Grog. Remember, on the hunt, respect is earned. Who knows? He'll even call you sir, eh?
Yay! He did a banter. Much banter, dwarf, you cunt. Alright, well, that's the end of the episode.
This dwarf is far from home.
Is he really?
Not all those who wander are lost.
Very, very intuitive. Now let's kill him. Did he die? Is he dead yet? Nope, he just fucks off. How do I kill them? Kill them! What? Is that an ability I need to get or some shit? Okay, fine, whatever. He's gone. I don't give a shit. He's despawned now. Web. Well, that was an interesting tutorial episode, I guess. But once again, that is the end of the episode. Thank you all for watching, and goodbye.